Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to do your notes just like me, pop it, cute, all of that stuff, because a lot of people have been asking me to do this video and I'm super excited to find the time to just unwind and, you know, go outside, be cute, do my notes. So for one, you always want to have some inspiration. You can follow my Pinterest at Malaysian Dreams. It'll be linked in the DB. But yeah, I have the school board, and whenever I want to try out new fonts, new modern calligraphy things, or just get some inspiration with colors and everything, layouts wise, I always go to my school board, so I think it would help. Materials wise, everything will also be linked in the DB, but I love Mildliner Zebra highlighters. That's FA, okay? And anything that's 0.7 millimeters, I prefer pens over pencils. My friend Devin put me onto a super inexpensive alternative to those fancy brushes and pens if you use Crayola.
Hey, FA.
You look cute.
I prefer writing on a stack of graph paper so everything's symmetrical and smooth. Say that we were more than friends. For the first title, I'm just going to write my title, simple, plain, nothing fancy. And then I'm going to take my pen and string cursive words through each letter. This particular style of cursive is just having skinny upstrokes and very broad downstrokes. I'll leave a few videos in the DB, but I'm just outlining it in black pen. I said she was a work of art. I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. This title will take you 2 seconds. I'm just writing my title and subheading in tiny capital letters, then taking a marker, make sure it's not too dark, and scribbling on top of that. I'm gonna be making a really cool shadow effect on my title. Now, I know there's a million ways to do that, but I'm gonna choose either side of the letter and then just draw a tiny little stroke. In the night, birds wanna take me on a flight. Appreciating my life for it turns into a glacier. Chasers are of no good. Color families are a great way to spice up your notes, whether it's a royal blue and a periwinkle or a lavender and a deep, rich violet. So soon I thought this was as good as new. This is our cursive title part 2. The only difference is I'm going to be able to do a backdrop outside of my outline and then color it in with diagonal stripes. Another 2 second idea would just be to write your title in cursive and then surround it with one long continuous line. Okay, so this one's really cool. We're gonna make an ombre effect. Just write your title and subheading super big, all capital letters, and make sure you have space. And then with your darker color, you're just gonna cover half of that, preferably the bottom half. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. She put my name with yellow hearts. Yeah, she did. I said she was a work of art. Work of art. I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. I drive down open roads so slow. Here comes a train, I'll let it go. So here are a few ideas for your date and any other extra information you want to add, but the first one is to draw a bunch of squares on top of each other and then little imaginary rings on top so it resembles a notepad. It's been a while since I heard her say that we were more than friends. Oh, 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 why? Next, you can just draw a plain square and imaginary pieces of tape so it kind of resembles a note that you just stuck up on the wall.
Are you still with me or not? She put my name with yellow hearts.
On top of the square that you're making, well, it's really a rectangle, you want to make little circular dips so it resembles a piece of notebook paper that you just tore off. Next is a cute little clipboard. You want to make a rectangle, but don't cover the first half because you're going to make a little clippy thing. I don't know what it's called, but you know what I'm talking about. And then on top of that, draw another rectangle inside to be that piece of paper. Next, you want to draw a fake push pin. I colored it in red later, but then just make a rectangle that's a little imperfect, you know, like it's floating in the wind almost. This one is going to resemble more of a long rectangular banner, and you want to draw dashes along the inside lines of it to resemble stitches.
All in like I got no issues in my nature. Green roses blooming in the night. Birds wanna take me on a flight. Appreciating my life for it turns into a glacier. Chasers are of no.
This one kind of reminds me of something that was drilled in, and I'm gonna end up coloring it gray, but you just wanna make the outside corners, diagonally speaking, bigger than everything else, if that makes sense. And I'm drawing little circles to make sure they look like screws. Whoa. This one is a ticket stub just to get away from all those boring rectangles and squares.
She put my name with yellow hearts.
Yes, she did.
Her favorite color like the stars.
Like the stars.
I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. She put my.
Just a little disclaimer for anyone who's interested in making a note-taking video or just taking your notes in general, put your dog away because I've tried to be sweet, caring, considerate, and he just keeps coming under my arm. So yeah, it wasn't working out.
Have you only been playing games? She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. Well, she told me she was crazy from the start. She put my name with yellow hearts.
Yeah, she did.
I said she was a work of art.
Work of art.
I didn't.
I think my notes really stand out when I use stickers, post-its, or anything extra I can just add on for additional information or just for aesthetic purposes. So I'm going to use everything that I've taught you guys and create a message to the crew. And I hope that you guys like it. I'm really happy that someone requested this video because note-taking, school, those things are kind of interesting to me. Sometimes when you start making YouTube videos and you're making a certain type, your viewers will expect that video all the time, but I really want to show you guys that there's more to me than just spirituality or advice videos or note-taking videos or cleaning videos. I just want to show you guys who I am as a person, and that alone includes many facets and many different moods. And I just want to give you guys the opportunity to really get to know me in my entirety than just one part.
My name is yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars.